That video showing the moment the Malden Island cookhouse in Georgetown collapsed into the water. It's video from our viewer John Thibodeau who sent it to us. The flooding at high tide significantly damaged many coastal towns and cities, and some buildings just like that one were completely destroyed.